Police even have a guard outside the door. Tomorrow morning, we leave for Los Angeles, all right?
All right. All right.
Trust me. I'll turn this nightmare of yours into a dream.
I was in jail, and this guy, he came, he said he was from the American Embassy. He said, trust me, I'll turn this nightmare of yours into a dream.
Hello, Hope. Let him go.
I said let him go!
Who do you think gave Suzer all of your recommendations? You were good, but we had to get them to take notice to hire you.
You set me up!
This all could have been so easy, you know.
Easy? Easy for who?
We just had to leave the money alone.
You stole my life! People were trying to kill me.
We all had to make sacrifices. I had to pretend I was in love with you. But there are some perks that I am gonna miss.
That was the problem with you from the beginning. You never appreciated what you had.
Why me?
Why you? Because we could. No parents, no friends, no life. No one would miss you when you're gone.
Hey, you wanted adventure. Well, you got it.
You could have stolen the money by yourself.
Yeah, from Russian gunrunners? We'd never live to see a dime of it. No, we needed a patsy. Somebody expendable.